remove the top cover. Disconnect the cables of the front I/O module from the system board. Remove the screw that secures the front I/O module. Slide the front I/O module out of the chassis.